As I mentioned, of coffee and Coke and water back there. We got some snacks back there, so make yourself proper to those. And then bathroom back there on the right, up the steps. Hey. You'll get your chance to sing here in a second after I properly introduce you.
You forgot my
call. You're up second time. Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. You're not supposed to be up here yet.
Oh, excuse me.
No, you gotta step off on the floor.
Can you go hit me back up?
This is what I have to put up with. All right. They're coming up next. These two people have been married to each other for 43 years. I'm sorry for Chester. Yeah, they dated for 2 weeks before they got married. They were both intoxicated.
And on top of that, was at a Leonard Skinner concert.
That sounds like the 60s to me.
And they were playing Freebird.
All right, before this show goes any further down the tubes, make a welcome Chester and Pat Lowery.
Thank y'all.
Are you faithful to this sweetheart? Are you true to me in the night? When I'm gone on that road, just singing for you, do you leave on your car? I'll be back before you.
Give it up to Joe, everybody. all came with his son.
That's my son, one of them.
I don't know how.
You went around, buddy. You was on the road.
You know, we always
I like to watch the mailman.